When you hear the name Bree Runway, I want you to think luxury, pop star, drama, fashion, and grand. Hi, I'm Bree Runway, and this is my NME 100 interview. I would say my music is a mix and blend of everything great and fun that we love in the favorite era of music, which is the early 2000s. And a mix and blend of my DNA, Africa, Ghana, the kind of things my parents listened to, 80s pop ballads, Phil Collins, Queen, things I was sat in front of listening to growing up, Khalees, Lil' Kim, Missy, all the good, can I swear? All the good shit. I would say the song that people should check out first is Ape Shit. Ape Shit defines Bree Runway the truest. It's loud, it's explosive. There's a lot going on in terms of the sections, the instrumentation, and it's very in your face, and that's everything I am. My biggest musical achievement so far would be managing to get the Queen Missy Elliott in a song and a video. It was a very great experience in a sense where I learned so much, her being at the level and position that she's at. There was so much to learn from her and for me to carry forward in my next steps of my career and stuff like that. She's a perfectionist, just like me, and she knows what she wants. What can people expect from my live shows? I'm selling a dream from the moment the lights go down. And it's an experience that everyone that comes to is completely immersed in. It's whatever the venue is, I think I have the brain power to turn it into the O2 Arena. That's literally my goal with everything I do. How can we make this like Bree Runway at the O2? So it's a full on concert. I'm giving you arena level energy. In 2022, I plan to be releasing consistently. As people know, like from 2020, I was like back to back with everything. But this year I kind of took some off camera time to record and everything like that. But in your faceness is the mood for 2022. Bree Runway is gonna be applying pressure. This year I would like to be infecting the people with back-to-back Bree Runway-ness, like new music, new everything, new fashion, new vibes consistently throughout the year. I'm just ready to apply some pressure. It's been a minute, but I'm back, baby.